Well, hearing that Otis wanted a late night snack and devoured everything catering had prepped, hope you're in the...
And here he comes!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 178 pounds, Madman!
He was victorious in his last fight in MMA, but he was unable to reach a new agreement, so he decided to jump ship to sports entertainment.
Well, when he requested a tryout at the Performance Center, the news got fans of MMA and WWE talking. Now we see what all the talk was about.
And his opponent, representing the Alpha Academy, from Superior, Wisconsin, weighing in at 330 pounds, Otis!
Cole, we talk about the transformations of superstars in WWE. No one has undergone a metamorphosis from a cartoon character to a walking reality check quite like Otis has.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Well, unfortunately for him, he's facing Otis tonight. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda miss the old Otis.
That's because you're a simple man, Saxton. This Otis is an upgrade in every conceivable way. He's lost the goofiness, leaned into his natural ability, and now he's leveled up into one of the most intimidating superstars on the roster.
Perched up top. So much for leveling up. Otis got it taken to him there.
Quickly, the cover.
One, two, just kicks out.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Oh, not to the belly. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Otis running, and he goes for the pin.
One, two,
powers through after two.
He really thought that was in.
Boom! Boom!
Nice. Ooh. Ooh, bullseye.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
From the top.
But he doesn't connect. Ooh, stiff headbutt.
Ooh, that's a...
For the victory here. And he only stays down for a one count.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Stop to finish it off. Otis in some big trouble. Oh man.
He's got him scouted. Each competitor showing up in their homework.
Here's a cover. Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.
However you want to describe it, it certainly worked.
show with some agility.
Brutal knee right to the face. We can't take much more of this.
He needs to give himself some room to regroup fast.
Great reversal. Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal. He's able to sidestep there.
Somehow there is little fight left in Samoa.
Oh, man.
Samoa Joe in a real bad way.
Cover. 1, 2, 3. And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Madman.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Look who it is, SmackDown's newest superstar.
SmackDown is lucky to have this addition to its roster.
We'll see how he fares here, but I think he has the chance to do big things.
Hey, did you hear about Jimmy Uso's injury?
Yeah, but what does that have to do with me?
Now his wife Naomi needs a new partner in the Mixed Match Challenge tournament. As a reminder, the winners get to be co-GMs of SmackDown for one night. So are you interested in taking his place?
GM for the night? Yeah, I'm in.
All right, I'll make it official. And you should probably go talk to your new partner when you get a chance.
What's up, new partner?
So you heard, huh?
Yep, I was pretty bummed when Jimmy went down, but we can still make the best out of a bad situation.
Where are we at in the standings? I haven't been following the Mixed Match Challenge too closely.
Seriously? Come on, man. There's no time to play catch up. The playoffs are about to start, and we gotta face Miz and Maryse.
Okay.
You better not screw this up for me. I have big plans.
I wanna be GM too, so don't worry. I'll hold up my end of the deal.
Oil meets water.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 303 pounds, Madman and Naomi.
You always have to be careful with a pairing like this. You don't really know what level of sportsmanship to expect in the match.
Yeah, I've had a bad feeling that he'll be a negative influence on her. I hope I'm wrong.
Well, misery loves company.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 337 pounds, The Miz and Maryse.
Here we have two top-tier athletes with one single vision: to decimate their opponents by any means necessary.
They might be on the same page going into this match, but will they be at the end?
How dare you foreshadow any wedge coming between these two? You are looking at some of the most honorable superstars in WWE.
To step in and team together for the first time at this stage, let alone against opponents who know each other so well.
Yeah, Miz and Maryse are married, Saxton, so I'd say they know each other very well. It's gonna be an uphill battle to defeat them and advance. Nice calf kick, great elevation.
Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
Oh, kick to the face.
Oh my God.
She tagged out, but if you ask me, I think her opponent wanted a break too.
Running knee lift. The damage she's taken is starting to pile up. Stop right to the gut.
Well measured.
Double axe handle. Look at this. Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
Tech lift, German suplex.
Hit the ropes.
Oh, running knee strike.
You can see the dismay on the face of the Miz.
Not an A-list performance here from Miz.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Perched up top. A diving knee drop.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Boom, did you hear the impact?
Nasty stomp to finish it off.
He saw it coming.
Vicious running knee lift.
And he is now in a discouraging spot. He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry. team I never expected.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 303 pounds, Madman and Naomi.
I hope she knows what she's gotten into teaming up with him.
She's gotten into the beginning of a beautiful relationship, Saxton. Her stock's gone way up just by being in his company. I think she's coming across a turning point in her career.
And from Arlington, Virginia, weighing in at 235 pounds, Paragon J. Pierce.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver.
Here we go. Let's see if Paragon can back up his big talk.
Get ready for Josie Jane.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Josie Jane.
Josie Jane may already have a lot of kilometers on her odometer, but I guarantee there's still plenty of petrol left in her tank.
Someone researched Canadian automotive terms today. Semi-final match gets underway. I'm still somewhat surprised to see Naomi and a replacement partner have advanced this far.
They've won one match, Cole. I think their luck ends tonight against Josie Jane and Paragon J. Pierce.
Well, I know Jimmy Uso is home pulling for the underdogs, and hey, so am I. A Cinderella run like this is what makes tournaments so great.
It's gonna take some real power.
Inverted suplex.
Going way up high.
Spectacular diving hurricanrana. Momentum is really on Naomi's side. Naomi can't be stopped right now. She's beginning to flag a little.
Oh!
Drops the leg.
Stomping. Ouch. So much damage. Inflicted.
Big impact off the leg drop.
Up and knee drop. Jeez.
This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. Oh, look at that scissor.
Naomi is ready. She knows exactly what.
Thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one.
Oh, man!
Ouch.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. He steers clear of contact.
And responds with a counter of their own. He's getting a little battered now. Reversal! Can he take advantage? Knee strike to the back. Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Oh, just turn that around. Running knee lift. And Pierce is on the downside of things right now.
Can Pierce recover from this adversity?
Oh,
throws strikes with them.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw that.
Here's a cover. Could be in. Oh, just casually stopping the count. Obviously has more in mind. As this semifinal match gets underway, I'm still somewhat surprised to see Naomi and a replacement partner have advanced this far.
They've won one match, Cole. I think their luck ends tonight against Josie Jane and Paragon Jay Pierce.
Well, I know Jimmy Uso is home pulling for the underdogs, and hey, so am I. A Cinderella run like this is what makes tournaments so great. A second knee right to the groin.
And an elbow. Scouted. Knee right to the face.
Savage knee to the face.
Was mounted with punches. He's looking a little off balance.
Right now he's thinking one of two things, Cole. I need to get out of here, or I'm going to answer this call and pay him back.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Big clothesline.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
This is going to take impressive power. Can she do it? Yes! Inverted suplex. Nice calf kick. Great elevation. Oh, step up in the area. Oh, what a knee. Look at this.
Ooh, right to the arm. Confidence.
Naomi finds her target with that one. Nice amateur takedown. Trying to chop her down with a low kick. In the face. Quick thinking from Naomi.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Right on target. She's starting to drag a little bit. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Nice takedown. Oh, look at that torture there.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Stopping the ref's count at two. She is still in this fight. Oh, my God. And now the tag resets the action as the men get set to do battle.
From the top.
Tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete. Calf kick right on point. Oh, look at that scissor.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too. Yeah.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Pierce is stumbling into the line of fire. A counter rocked with the point of the elbow. The springboard attack fails to land. Great wherewithal on the counter. Knee right to the face.
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
Oh, step up in the area.
Naomi is ready.
Point of the match.
A couple of knees and then another one, and that'll force the break.
Ooh, accurate roundhouse.
Step up Benzieri. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Big boom.
And there's the cover.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Firm control. Was mounted with punches. And not, he has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Boom!
The cover! Is that enough?
Is on the downside of things right now.
And Pierce has to pull something out of his sleeve.
Oh my God, what a kick. Running knee lift. Oh no.
Oh, not to the belly.
Oh,
you can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
There's a combo of strikes. Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal. Oh,
and Pierce is out. Shoulders down.
Two, three.
And that will end it.
Here are your winners, Madman and Naomi.
And this mixed tag team proves to be a very effective one tonight.
Yeah, as odd of a couple as they have seemed to be coming into this match, they simply gelled in a way that it seemed their competition simply could not. Kind of like us, guys.
I actually prefer to think of our dynamic more like a two-on-one handicap match against you, Saxton.